And ayan guys, so welcome again to another vlog-vlogan. So ayan guys, kasama ko si Eliza. At ngayon guys, so nakikita niyo yung may gulong sa likod at saka mugs. Ayan, syempre yung puting T37 is pagkapalitin ko ng gulong. And ayan, so naisipan kong iparepaint na yung blue sa susunod. So papatanggal ko muna, papalitan muna natin ng white. So white muna yung gagamitin natin. So andito na ako kala sis Rosie. Ayan, so ipapakabit na natin yung white na mugs. So pinapalitan ko ng goma since malaki masyado yung nakakabit na goma dun sa white na T37 and the grarab. So ayan, ipapalit muna natin. Then yung goma nung sa puti is ibebenta natin. Then pag nabenta natin yun, paparepaint natin to. Ayan, i-repaint natin ng choco bronze. Ayan. But if I lay down and I play dead and I stay dead, maybe you'll get sick of being the monster out of my head, under my bed. Think you're something out of my nightmares. See me right there. But if I lay down and I play dead and I stay dead, then will you get bored of killing me?
Silhouettes of you are like a taunt. Never really know just what you want. With you I don't ever feel calm. I can feel the sweat inside my palms. Play with me like cats and a string. You don't understand the pain it brings. You don't ever wanna give me wings. You don't ever wanna set me free. You know I'm addicted to you. And it's twisted, you've been gifted with the evil voodoo. Got me coming back for more, even when I've been screwed. Dolls full of pins, pierce my heart straight through. Got issues in my head. I like you in my bed, but you keep me on red. Oh, everything is like a test. I better not text or I'll come off desperate.
But if I lay down and I play dead and I stay dead, baby, you'll get sick of being the monster out of my head, under my bed. Think you're something out of my
guys. So pinalitan ko yung headlight muna ulit nung yan, naka-customize since pangit kasi lens nito eh. And yung isa is napundi yung low ko, so wala pa akong pamalit. So pinalitan ko muna ng ito, yung customize. And order pa lang ako ng lens nito eh, kasi pangit yung lens nito. So naninilaw natin, puro krak-krak. Then ngayon guys, ito, alisin na natin yung tire sticker since alam nyo na, natanggal-tanggal na siya and tinatamad na akong magdikit ulit. So yung iba kasi natanggal na, tulad sa likod din, natanggal ni iba. So yun, kasi pag tumatakbo, tatama-tama na yan. So tatanggalin ko na lahat. Ito yung mugs ko. Yes. So tatanggalin ko lang guys siya ng, hatakin ko lang siya. Then yung mga residue niya, titanin ko kung ma-drill bit ko siya or mag-grinder ko para malinis natin. Ayan guys, so yun lang magtanggal. tabi na lang natin, Toyo Tires. Ay, makapit yung iba. So, ayan, ganyan natanggalin. May ibang makapit. Ayan. May makapit akong pagkakalagay. Mayroong ibang... talagang hindi makapit. Maangat na. At saka since naka low profile din ako eh. Ayan, since low profile tayo, bilis siya matanggal. Tanggal mo siya ng byhan, pero may scraper kayo, pwede naman.